Hail, friend. It's good to see another merry soul enjoying this fine day. Ah, but you look tired. Come, share a bottle of hunting brew mead with me. Ah, nothing like fine spirits to help raise your... well, your spirits. Cheers, my friend. May your adventures find you fame and fortune.
What do you need?
Is there something I can help you with?
A traveler? I'll bet you've seen some sights. We should swap tales sometime. I used to be an adventurer in my day. Then I settled down, got married. That's right. I used to explore all over. I'm the one who originally found the mine Darkwater Crossing was built around. I was actually scouting a bit the other day. Old time's sake. Spied a brigand heading back to his camp. Up for a little hunting? My husband is being a sad stick, so I can't go myself. This brings back memories. Come back when you're done, and maybe I'll be up to showing you a few tricks. Bandits are cowards. Don't strain yourself chasing them all down.
If those Whiterun guards can take down a dragon, so can we.
I try to think of it as coaxing the ore from the rock.
Sweetheart, did you move my pickaxe?
It's at the south end, near that loose rock pile.
So you can be helpful sometimes.
No need to get snippy.
Saunders, does Refna ever mention Mirren to you?
Hardly ever mentions anything else.
I'm just worried about what he's teaching her.
I would work.
Got to thinking, maybe I'm the Dragonborn, and I just don't know it yet. Is that fur coming out of your ears? To end this little game. Damn you! By Ismir, you'll pay for this! Sovereign God, you!
I find your wolfish grin unsettling.
someone there. Thank you. life of adventure and song is the life for us, eh, friend?
This doesn't concern you, friend.
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
Guys, traveler.
Tomorrow, Winsana?